and I want to thank you all for sharing your wisdom with us this afternoon. My question had to do with intentionality, and I think it may have just been answered. The word intentionality or intention seems to imply a goal or a direction, and if the existence of our awareness is already available to us, how are those two things reconciled?